My name is Chen Shen. I'm the solution team lead from LMI Technology. Behind me is our pick and place demo station. What it does essentially is aligning the metal frame to the black glass of the phone. And what we use is the 2D camera from LMI Vision as well as a 3D laser profiler from LMI Technology. This station handles the motion plus the communication through the robot as well as the vision processing of the data from the sensor. And not only we use our vision tool to process data, we also handle the transformation of different coordinate systems. We use the alignment target like this to do coordinate system mapping from the laser to the camera and all to the robot system so that we put them all in the universal coordinate system to do the translation. The software you see here is GoVision 3D. It's built upon the API from our Gocator software, and it has a C# compiler built inside, so essentially anything that has a C# interface that we can interact with. So the interface is very highly customizable, very flexible, and it's kind of like a turnkey one-in-all solution package. So the pipeline of the system is as the robot will pick up the frame first and it'll come to the station, and you can see the lighting from the ring light get rid of the impact from ambient light. So after you take the image, we process the 2D image over here. There's some tool gauge that detect the circle over here. And the Gocator will scan the back glass, and there's some features on the back glass that we're looking for, and we'll align them together to find the relative posture between them and then align them together to place it together. Laser triangulation sensor is very sensitive to the data that coming back to the imager of our system. That's why we have the laser profiler tilted here. Surface of the back cover glass is really reflective, so when straight down, just going straight up, we don't have any signal. That's why we have tilted to optimize the data quality. We recently moved to the new office in Cupertino. If you're local and want to work with us, please reach out to our sales team, and we're very happy to host you over here. And if you want to find more about LMI, please go to lmi3d.com.